Scandinavia. It's called The Scolding Wife. The great George Marion Reese, Sionville, North Carolina.
I think you should push up with this mic.
Okay.
I will. Thank you. They look the same.
No, this one's.
Am I the same person when I stand like this and when I stand like this? He's right. He's
nobody there. Really knows the answer to that. You look different.
Sounds like a banjo joke coming.
I don't know what the banjo joke is.
It's kind of like, how long does it take to tune a banjo? Nobody knows.
Nobody knows. Done. What's the difference between a large pizza and a banjo?
Uh-oh. I better hurry up and finish this.
Yeah. You can feed a family of four with a large pizza. I think I got that from Rafe. I'm not sure. It's Rafe's fault since he's not here to defend himself.
You left him a seat up.
Well, I'd like to play a little piece of music that is not on the banjo.
Yet.
Yet. I wrote it after I heard some freedom songs from the southern part of Africa. And it's called Brothers and Sisters.